Sup guys, so today as you can see I got a Lego Minecraft set. It's the Minecraft cave. Here's Steve. Here's another zombie. Here's the set. The full set. With the little spawner, cacti, some memories. Yeah, no. Let's put that over there. Here's a box. It's about $20, Sony something bucks. Here's a set. Here's a zombie, he was right back here. There's other zombie right here. This is brand new, that's why it's up here. Just finished making it the glass like 1 hour ago. So there's a zombie. Here's Steve. Going to get the diamonds. And also running away from the zombies. Also to get the diamonds. So there it is, guys. So here's the full set. So there's the Steve. There's the zombie. The other zombie. There's the chest. There's the spawner. It could turn. Put turn with this. And then it will turn the zombie. You could see it. You could. So you could see it's turning. Because in the spawner in Minecraft it turns. So you could see the zombie turning in the spawner. Because in Minecraft, the real one, when you put a zombie spawner, the zombie does turn. And so guys. That was Lego Minecraft set, the cave. Never mind, it was the, what was it again? It was the dungeon, that was what it was called. So, yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed the set. There it is. And, yeah, so I hope you enjoyed it. So, bye, guys.